Let's discuss an example of what can you do when this person is your family member or your close friend or your child. Let me tell you example with my mom, the story with my mom. So my mom loves to help without being asked. My mom likes to do a lot of things out of love, out of her big kind heart. And then she becomes upset when people don't appreciate it. So she might do something nice for me, but if I don't appreciate it, she will get upset. And this is her way to show love. And she does not realize that she's trying to manipulate me out of her love. So why people do that? People do that because they want to get attention. They want to be heroes. They want to receive appreciation of their work. So basically, they want to tell their friends about what they did and they want to brag. So in order to receive attention, in order to receive affection, our spouses, our children, our parents, our friends, they can do this type of manipulation. So people use manipulation in order to feel good. Usually manipulators don't get enough love and appreciation in their life, so they have to do this because they don't know how else they can receive it. But at the same time, it does not mean that you should struggle. Even if you know that they do it out of love, because they want, not because they love you, they might love you, but they do it because they want to feel special. So they do it for themselves, not really for you. And when you understand this and you realize that this person did not get enough love and attention, it still does not mean that you should struggle. So you can reply something like this to this type of manipulation. You can say, like, for example, "Mom, I really appreciated if you ask me first the next time. I really value and appreciate your desire to help." So you tell the person that you value the desire to help and you appreciate it, but please ask me first the next time. Would you please do this for me? And when you tell a manipulator that you appreciate his desire to help, her desire to help, in most cases, this person will ask you next time, because this person will know that you will give him even more appreciation. And then he can actually, you know, tell everybody proudly about what he or she did. So this way, a person will feel valued and appreciated. And it's a big chance that he or she will ask you next time.